looks to be a nice night. What are you doing up here, anyway? Doesn't matter. We have a long ride ahead of us. And I have to check in. As usual. Stay here. I'll be back. This rain is something else, isn't it? What was that? I don't know, I don't care, and I'm getting out. Ah. That figures. And so does that. Somewhere around here. There it is. At least in this weather, no one can see me, nor hear me for that matter. That was a mess.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in, and behave yourself.
You must be new here. I'm a regular.
Go on downstairs. You're bothering me.
Yeah. Well, get out of my way, and I will. Hey there.
Hello, Stormy. My, aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Is that a proposition or a job?
Oh, come now. Which of those would you more likely take me up on?
Well, I came here to check in. Here's a report. Sparse, as usual.
Oh, good. He was starting to get snippy. Can't have his best killer running off without a leash. Especially now.
His best ain't enough. I still haven't found anything. Though, I know a mage who might be able to fix that.
Progress? Is he one of ours, or...?
Confidential.
You know, you sound like a-
What do you have for me, Dom?
Touchy. Well, one of our contacts in the East Empire Company says they're having trouble with pirates up north.
Which contact, what kind of trouble, and which pirates?
William. He didn't specify the kind of trouble, only that the Bloodhorkers need to die. I'm sure you can handle that.
What a name.
That's what I thought, too. I'm assuming they're interfering with a trade route to Solsheim. Like they don't have enough problems there already.
Tale for another day, perhaps.
Perhaps. Now, go do your work, Stormy. Delightful seeing you, as always.
Same. You're the only reason I can stand this place.
Oh, you flatter me. Good hunting.
Yeah, thanks. Minimum trouble, if you please.
No promises.
So, this is the place. Lovely. Well, I suppose it's a good thing that I don't freeze anymore. Pardon me. Let's try something new. Good to know. Well, it's safe to assume that works. You alone in there? Indeed. Better. All right. See who else we can find. That's an awful lot of voices. Facing me. Delightful. Well, in that case... Ah. All right.
Yeah.
Ooh, that didn't end well. Okay. Bad. Bad news. Good. Lovely. These bastards are tougher than I thought. Now I see why Dominique wanted me to do it. Down.
What was that?
Well, that'll do. That was a bit messy. I take it back. It was a lot messy. As well. Now, Haldun needs to die last. That was part of the contract. Where is he? Oh, this looks like fun. Below me. Okay. That looks like trouble. I don't want them using that on me. As I suspected. Right. Sound is going to drive me absolutely insane. Which means I really haven't been taking good care of myself. Okay, that was bad. those are nice. I like mine better. That was messy. That was very messy. I need to be more careful. What else have I got up my sleeve? That could be fun. Where is that coming from? This seems like a good tactic. Why change it? Well, because they've moved. That's why. All right. It's too bad I'm not much of a mage. Thank you. I could swear I hear another one. Though I'm not sure I actually do. It. Well, you want to work with me here? Evidently, the answer is no. Tedious business. Well, you must be Jaffet. Oh, gods, help me.
That's funny. I wonder what's in here. Now this is an old lock. There we are. Nearly. There. Ooh. Well, not much I can do with any of that. I do still hear another one. Doesn't that figure? Who did I miss? And where? Huh. Curious. Where? There. There he is. Damn. Well. I may end up having to do this backwards. I didn't see another way in. Maybe I just wasn't looking hard enough. If there's another way out, I may be able to bypass him entirely. Now, how do I get the bars open? I'm not sure. But I have the key. The trick now is this mess. If I could reach through the bars somehow. Find a switch. Question. I cannot ghost walk through the bars. That figures. Doesn't it? Well, might as well go look again. It doesn't look like there are any mechanisms. So, one more try. Come now. There has to be a switch somewhere, right? I guess not. Nothing for it then. Let's see what he tastes like. Not bad. I kind of like his armor, actually. Not bad, but not my favorite. Ooh. I like you. Mafala appears to be with me. Now to go deal with the rest of them. There must have been a mechanism somewhere. I just don't know where. That's delightful. This will be a challenge. Raining fireballs. Somebody appears to be attacking this place. Here's to hoping I haven't been set up. Lovely. Oh, lovely. I wonder. And there he goes. He sees me. Yes, he does.
Enough!
Well, it's been fun. Well, frost works better up here. I'm damn tired of fire. Come on.
Hello? Who's there?
Hi.
There you are. I cannot best you.
No, you really can't. There's more somewhere. Is that the last one? Careful. No. There. Ah, lovely. There's a ship between me and Skyrim. But it's done. Well, that was a mess.
Oh, hello, my dear. Good to see you didn't meet your match.
Here, I found this on Halden's body. Should serve as proof.
Excellent. Don't get too comfy, though. Harkon has a mission for you. Or rather, his court does.
Unusual.
Very. Apparently one of his agents has been sniffing around Solitude and found a bit of competition. He wants you to carve a path.
I assume you have more than just vagaries for me?
Careful, honey. Your Thalmor is showing.
Huh. Who am I using it on?
You'll see. The Lord of Volgahar wrote you a letter about it. He can be civil, you know.
That's news to me. And thanks. Debt paid?
Debt paid. Oh, and Ingrath. It's good to have you back.
Take care, Dom.
Toodles, Ingrath.